You already know what time it is, Birmingham. This is